Michael Lord's Mazda is priced lower than others like it online.
We don't think it's very fair to price gouge. We want to pass on the car at the right price.
Experts say he's right in his thinking, and the second-hand car bubble's about to burst.
The people that were selling their cars at 20 or 30% higher than what they were pre-COVID, they're now seeing those numbers come straight back down. A lot of dealers are now stuck with stock that they overpaid.
Used cars shot up in price during COVID. There were lengthy delays on new vehicles, and many Australians steered away from public transport. But over the last year, there's been a 40% surge in second-hand listings on car sales, and with a record 84,000 new cars delivered to Australia last month, supply is up while demand is down.
People are not as willing to go and spend too much on a second-hand car, and we're seeing that same effect on new cars. A lot of people that had orders in the order banks are now simply cancelling those orders.
Cost of living pressures hitting the car yard.
While second-hand cars are set to become cheaper, experts say it will just be a market correction, with prices likely to return to pre-pandemic levels.
Bad news for car dealers, a rare win for buyers.
We didn't want customer gouge anymore.
Jodie Lee, 7 News.